Hi, I'm Eric from EComposer, Shopify page builder. Welcome to EComposer extension tutorials. To begin with, if you are running an e-commerce store and still struggling with increasing order rates, you should consider cross-selling products as one of the most effective solutions. Now, you may wonder, what is cross-selling product extension? Well, the extension appears at a product recommendation under one main product on the website, so that the extension provides more product options for your customer, as a result, improves the sale rate. Alright, how to use the extension? Well, the cross-selling product is one of the built-in add-ons of EComposer. So, you just need to install EComposer and spend $4.99 to get the extension. And I recommend you to purchase paid plan of EComposer to use tons of stunning features. You can purchase EComposer plan through the link in the description below. Now, we will start installing the extension. Before we start, if you don't have Shopify account, you can create your own Shopify account through the install link in the description below with an exclusive deal. To begin with, I have to notice that the extension is used for the product template, so you have to choose a product template to build previously. Now, I will choose one template to assign. So this is the outcome. Now we will install the extension. Please take a look on the extension library on the top bar. Now scroll down and you can see cross-selling products. Please click install now. Okay, now please get back to the Shopify admin. Then choose product. Then, you have to choose one product that you want to apply to cross-selling strategies. Now, scroll down, you can see the middle view. Click on it and you can see product cross-sells. Then, you have to choose some product to show on the extension. Finally, click save and get back to the editor. In the elements bar, please scroll down and you can see extensions. Here you can see cross-selling products. You have to drag it and drop it in the position you want. We will manage its setting. Now please click chain and you can choose the product that you have added the meta view. Here you can see the product that is added to the meta view. What if I choose the product that don't have meta view? The outcome is nothing appear. So in this case, you can choose the product on select products. Okay, it is appear on the extension now. Next, you can also change the button name or add the animation. We also provide you with design and advanced setting, and you can read it more through the link in the description below. Now, I will publish the template and take a look on the Livesite. Let's view the Livesite. So, this is the outcome. You can easily see the extension is working properly. You can also click on add button of the product, which is shown here. This could potentially provide more product options for your customer. As a result, the sale rate could be improved. That's all. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join the EComposer community to get me support and the latest update. I'm putting the details in the description below. See you again in the next video. Goodbye.